What's up, everybody? Welcome, I'm Chad, and this is the Reaction Revolution. Back with another badass reaction video for you guys, man. First, thanks for stopping by, appreciate it. If you like the video, hit the like button, share it with your friends. And if you made fans, hit the subscribe button, that'd be awesome too, man. And the notification bell. Let's get into this. Let's do some Stevie Ray Vaughan. This is Crossfire. A TV appearance. I'm not sure what show this is. Looks at probably obviously early 90s, somewhere in there. But right, yeah, let's see Ray Vaughan, man, with a song Crossfire. Ready? Let's go.
Actually, but he's not the only one with a battered Stratocaster on our show tonight. We also have a man whose middle name is Ray, Stevie Ray Vaughan.
We'll be right back.
Well, that was Stevie Ray Vaughan, Crossfire. And I believe that was either some kind of an instrumental or some kind of just, they were just jamming out at the end of the song or at the end of the end of the show or something along those lines. So I'm not sure if it was instrumental, if it was, and anybody knows what it was called, John, let me know down below. That'd be awesome. So I'm just assuming it's either just some kind of a jam session or them, it's an actual instrumental or something that either him or the house band that was obviously there from their show does. So, all right, once again, Stevie Ray Vaughan, as good as always, Crossfire. If you're still with us, share with your friends, hit the like button, and subscribe if you like to. I'm out of here. Have a good one. Catch you on the next one.